Calgary Flames off the turnover by Cam Barker. And Dustin Boyd, who's been moved around by Brent Sutter, now in the fourth line, gets the goal, his first. Brandon Truss will get the assist at 6:14. Their third shot. They get the goal. Calgary has the lead. Robin Regeer with a shot blocked. The rebound for Nystrom, who scores! Eric Nystrom. The son of former NHL great Bobby Nystrom gets it done. What a tough angle.
It's been all Calgary here, and you got to think Joel Quenneville's got to think about calling a timeout here to slow down this game, because right now Calgary has all the momentum. Chicago doesn't get it out, and then Robin Regeer with a good hard shot. A crazy carom right there. Eric Nystrom, the puck is fluttering, and it goes between the legs of Cristobal Oue. But Chicago's got to slow this game down. Right now, Calgary's had the territorial play.